Timor again. About her many tales were sung around the ancient hearth. She could be when she chose most wondrous fair, with her snow-white skin and fiery hair. And in the land of Erin, she made her home on earth. One day, as in a forest glade, all careless, by herself she strayed. She spied a lad so fairly made, she loved him as her own. Appearing to him in mortal guise, she's fairly caught his rambling eyes. And to this laddie's pleased surprise, she's made his house her home. At length she came to be with child, still through the woods went, running wild, on foot that was far fleeter than any fox or hare. One day this laddie chanced to spy her in the forest, running by. She was going at a pace that made him for to stare. When next in Ulster he sat and drank, the other man there thought him a crank, to say his pregnant wife the king's best horses could outrun. Their hunger to see this race was fed, until they swore they'd have his head. Could not prove what he had said, shown this bit of fun. To Macha he went running back, he thought only of his own neck. In vain she pleaded that herself and their child he might spare. This race, he cries, it must be run, or else I fear my life is done. Angry was her sorrow, so little for her he cared. She wondered if men's hearts would yield to see a woman so big with child run such a bitter race. But all the men of Ulster town were eager to lay their money down, and in vain she searched all through the crowd for one uneasy face. Now the horses leap away, but Macha with her burning mane outdistances them easily by double. She wins. She scarce had crossed the finish line before she came unto her time. While the man of Ulster watched, delivered herself of twins. After the noise of the hoofs so loud, after the roaring of the crowd, silence fell just like the shroud when those two babes were born. Then Macha turned her round about, dressed them all with a mighty shout. I'll give you something to think about, men of Ulster, cause to mourn. Oh, hear ye, mighty Macha's curse, you'll suffer pain that will be worse than all the pains of childbirth, generations nine times nine. Perhaps when you have